just short strokes back and forth with the chalk to show the foliage. Here I'm using the fence technique from episode one to add another layer. When adding highlights to the fence, remember that our light source is on the right side, so we'll get just the top and the right side of everything here.